Simon Ziegler is a scientist working on the experiment of Morgan. He's the one who's right at the heart of the experiment and passionately involved in the growing up process. It's quite a traditional plot in that sense. I mean, it's an old idea, it's Inspector Calls, really, you know, where an inspector arrives to find out who murdered who and realises that everyone, to a greater or lesser extent, is guilty, that there's no one person guilty. And it's an old, you know, that in a way, it's a traditional plot, which isn't to say that it's not exciting in its own way, but there is, in terms of responsibility, there is a sense in which everyone, as in life, pours their whole life into their obsession. I couldn't put the script down. I found it the sort of family dimension of it. It reminded me, you know, perhaps inevitably of Alien and things like that, where it is about the science, but it's also about a microcosm, a sort of hothouse thing, which is where people are talking to each other. They're not just zapping each other. They are talking to each other and seeing whether they trust each other. And those are all much more interesting things to play, where degrees of honesty are involved. And I suppose, am I interested in sci-fi? I suppose, you know, I'm interested if it does have that psychological element. You know, the classics of things like 2001, where it's really sort of about the people. It's not about the science, if you like.